universities across the nation has become an increasingly dangerous ritual that is seemingly becoming more difficult to put an end to due to its development as an underground activity. Though a regular activity in the 70s, facing a possible dangerous act of initiation to a group has become an activity that is banned in 39 states. However, this ritual has not been stopped or become less severe. In fact, it is becoming more dangerous since it has been banned with many colleges imposing their own penalties against those participating. Many fraternities and sororities have pursued this activity in underground fashion. Hazing is one of the fastest rising problems in America and Philippines, has caused many deaths and psychological problems to its victims. Hazing